Arima, Arima.
Idan,
bon.
He was pulling on the horse's bit.
See,
guys, I stand here for a little while, for some time, and I think there's always a calm before the storm. And the police officer came up and told us that a woman had a go at him as well.
All right. That was a big shot.
That was a very good one. I was inside the box. I had to move myself around because it always come right out. Oh, she's back again. She comes to Boston, doesn't she?
Uh-huh.
We're in the green coast. She's been here quite a lot.
Must see her face. Yeah. I think.
Always passing by and stroking the horse. I've recorded that. Don't worry, that was a very good one. Oh well, that's another person's Easter weekend being ruined. It's okay, his wife will take him up and go crying into his chocolate Easter egg.
That was nothing, huh?
That was a very good video, wasn't it? He came right close up to my camera though.
That was massive.
I've had people come and ask for their photograph to be taken with me again this morning.
Is it?
That is the third shout this morning, though, really.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Elizabeth, I'm going to take her
to stroke
the horse, okay?
That woman there in the black, she's kidding. What was you achieving by doing that? What was you achieving? What was you achieving? I have to go and buy myself a new phone soon. This one's full up with data. I mean, I've only got an hour's worth on that one. The other one, good job, I've got three. See, guys, there's always a calm before the storm. If you're not prepared to stand around, you don't get the goods.
I should have stayed here. I don't know why I moved there.
Yeah, that's what happens, isn't it?
Yeah.
To be honest with you, he's not going to do nothing anyway.
Yeah.
You've got to work out which ones do and which ones won't, won't you? I see him looking, he sort of ignored it at first. And then if I come back into it again, the guy was trying to cut all the horses' head as well whilst holding onto the bit. It's Easter weekend, so there's a lot of people here. So this is going to get to the point where people are touching the horse, and the guards are going to have to lose it with some people. Wearing leopard skin, I don't know what it was, but they seem to be funny at me, like fur coats and stuff like that. Mm. One was wearing leopard print, and it was just bitter. She ran off.
Mm.
Cole came loose again.
Yung matutumba ka, matatamaan mo.
Behind the black wall, so take place in the carpet. What? Oh, shit. Sascha. Was ist?
Кто-то созвитал.
Gracias.